Good morning all, I am Alfonsa. In this second year, I am taking maths for you. In your textbook, now we are following NCERT textbook. In your textbook, there are 14 chapters. From it, first we are going to study the first chapter. But before we go on the chapter, today is the first day of maths class. So we just revised the last year questions. Children, in last year you had studied ascending order, descending order, comparing two numbers, addition, subtraction, like the number names, etc. like that, isn't it? Let's go through an example of each. First we are going to study comparing two numbers. How to compare two numbers? Here I write an example, that is 3, 6, 9, 5, 2, 8. How to read these numbers? First, we count the place value. That is here 1, 10, 100s. So we read this number is 369. Here 1, 10s, 100s. So here the number is 528. For comparing two numbers, first we count the number of digits. Here 1, 2, 3, 3 digits. Here also 1, 2, 3, 3 digits. So left side and right side the digits will be same. And next we select the last place value, that is 100s, the biggest place value. That is here the place value, biggest place value is 100s. So we select that number here. 100th place, that number is 3, and here the number is 5. So, in which of these 3 and 5, which is greater, which is the bigger one, which is the greater one? 5. So, this 528 be the bigger one. So, we put the sign like this. Here, the question number 1 and the second question is 4, 2, 8 and 9, 3, 9. That is 428 and 939. The third question is 521 and 432. These two questions you can do self. So you have studied this, so you can do it self. Okay, that is our question is put less than, greater than, or equal. We can do this self. Okay. Now we are going to study ascending and descending order. Ascending and descending order. What do you mean by ascending order? Ascending order is that small, write the numbers from small number to big number. And descending order is just opposite of that. That is big number to small number. That is ascending order is smaller to bigger, and the descending is bigger to smaller. Here an example, that is 3, 6, 9, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2 and 5, 2, 6. Here the number is 369, 985, 432, 526. We have to write these numbers in ascending and descending order. For that, first we count the number of digits. Here 1, 2, 3 digits. Here also 3 digits. Here 3 digits. Here also 3 digits. 3 digits. So digits are all same here. Then next, what will we do next? Next, we select the higher place values, that number. Here, 100 be the highest place value of these. So, the 100 places, the number is 3, 9, 3, 9, 4 and 5. For these, ascending, first we write, then these number in ascending order. So, here 3, 9, 4, 5, which is the smaller one? 3 is the smaller one. So we write this number, that is 369, in the first place. That is 369 in the first place. Next is 9. So we select this number. And no need to mind this number. Here the next is 945. 945, which is the smaller one, 4. So we write this 432 in the second place. 432. Then 9 and 5, which is the smaller one, 5. That is 526 in the third place. And the last place, the 985. This number is in ascending order now. Ascending order. Now we are going to write this number in descending order. Descending order. Descending order is what? Descending order is bigger number to write up numbers from bigger number to smaller number. So here, which is the bigger one? Select the last place value and 3945 here from this, which of the higher value, higher number, bigger number, that is 9. So 9 be the first place. 985 is the first place. The next is 345, which is the first, which is the higher one, bigger one, 5. So we write 526 in the second place, and 3, and comparing this 3 and 4, 4 is the bigger one, so we write 432 in the third place, and the last place the number is 369. Okay, now you can do a question as a self. That is, the number is 864, 328, 120, and 632. This number, you can write this number in ascending and descending order. Okay. Now we are going to study addition and subtraction. First we are going to study addition. Here question 38 plus 46. How to add two numbers? First we add. The case of addition, first we add ones place digit. That is, here the ones place number is 8 and 6. So we add these number first. Okay. That is 8 in the mind and 6 in the fingers. 8 in the mind and 6 in the fingers. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 we write 4 and the 1 is carry over. We write in the top of this. Then we add these three numbers and write here. That is 1 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. After 1, 2, 3, 4. That is 4. Now we get 4. And next 4 in the mind and 4 in the fingers. After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we get 8. So the answer is 84. Okay. Like this, you can do this question. That is 56 plus 29. This all are you had studied in first and second standard. So do itself this one. Okay. The next is subtraction. Here the number is 53 minus 46. First we subtract this 6 from this 3. Can you subtract this 6? Is it possible? This can we subtract this 6 from this 3? It's not possible. So we cut this number 3 and write in the top. And borrow 1 from this 5. We borrow 1 from this 5. That is, we get the number is now 13. That is 5. And minus 1 is, we get 4. And here we cut this 5 and write here 4. Okay. Now we subtract this 6 from is 13. For that, what do we do? For that, we count this number 6. After the 6 number, we count up to 13. That is, after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. What will we get? 7. So, we write the number 7 here. And here the number is 4. And the down, the bottom side, the number is 4. So, 4 minus 4. What will we get? 0. So, we write 0 here. Okay, understood? So, that's why you can do this problem. That is 42 minus 26. You do it self. Okay, so that's it's a homework. Do it from your home. So, okay, and study these problems. And thank you.